to crack my back. I was hypnotized, you think? Be sexy for it. Or I couldn't be sexy for it. Trying to remember. You can't be sexy for it. Whatever. So I need to explain the nightmare, which shouldn't take too long. and that's what will correlate it with sleep deprivation. Okay, so alright, so the back-breaking sleep, sleep specialist nightmare. Alright, and then, so I didn't know what this, meant for several years. I don't know what this meant for several years. Or I could say I didn't know why. I was anesthetized to feel back pain for several years. Until I was cued to remember, the gnosis is inhibiting me. Cued to remember, I should have no difficulty with this at all whatsoever. Remember that it referenced. It was supposed to metaphorically reference a PTSD nightmare. In which my sleep doctor was picked up and dropped onto his back breaking his back and extremely graphic detail. Repeatedly breaking his back. Whoops. Breaking. His back in extremely graphic detail. This specific nightmare was the most vivid and graphic nightmare I've ever had. had some difficulty drawing the letter G, writing the letter G. It was the most vivid and graphic nightmare I've ever had. Which was hold on, So this specific nightmare was the most vivid and graphic nightmare I've ever had. And since the nightmare was about sleep deprivation, this was used to, and since the nightmare was about sleep deprivation, this was used to relate the nightmare to relate the backbreaking, back pain to, let's say, breaking. This is used to relate the backbreaking to sleep deprivation. I might actually want to change that. Was about sleep deprivation. This was used, the hypnosis isn't hitting me right now, to metaphor this specific nightmare. Was the most vivid and graphic nightmare I've ever had, and since the nightmare was about sleep deprivation, this was used to metaphorically symbolize, that felt strange, metaphorically symbolize the hypnosis being used to sleep, to deprive me of sleep. The back-breaking... This was used to correlate the metaphor. Ah, there we go. Used to relate the breaking my back metaphor with sleep deprivation. Relate the... taking too long, breaking my back. It's taking too long. My back metaphor. It's taking way too long with sleep deprivation. To relate the breaking my back metaphor, sleep deprivation. Okay, and to be technical, it was actually with hypnotic sleep deprivation because that was the only cause for sleep deprivation recently, over the last few years. Okay, and then, alright, and moving on from that, let me see, so, So let's see. I was sanitized to think. Several different things. Oh, that Gnosis isn't hitting me a lot. Sorry about that. Okay. Several different things. So Natasha, think breaking their back. Had several different meanings. Including talking to my mom. Was breaking their back. Was breaking their backs because she's got my back. Because, quote, she's got my back. Okay, so that was first one, then having credibility was breaking their back. Was, quote, breaking their backs. Breaking the news was breaking their backs. Was breaking their backs. Okay, breaking the seal was breaking their backs. the hypnotic seal. Was breaking their backs.